Scariest Roblox Incidents Part 1. The coronavirus prediction. So in 2020 we all know that there was a pandemic that started, but in 2020 people discovered an account called Corona 2020. But the weird thing is that this account was created in 2014. This made people freak out. Some people said that this was a time traveler from the year 3020. 1 week after the account was discovered, it was deleted from Roblox. We haven't heard a lot more about Corona 2020 since. Stay safe out there.